Today we're at the Sun Valley Puff Pond, and we'll be fishing at the Zebco 43 with night crawlers from Walmart. Piglet! Oh, and he's ready! The first fish of the day! And he's a really, really pretty orange lion cichlid. Yeah. Let's see if I can catch it back. It's not a piglet. He's a bluegill!
Nope.
He's a bass!
Don't think back.
He's a great little dinky!
What'd you get?
A little bassy!
Nice!
And he's great for Dinos Unlimited too!
Okay.
That's the only reason they called it that. And look, I saved my worm!
Look how little this fish is. It just, it kind
although after you get him off, I want to hold him horizontal for the camera. Ta-da! I've always loved bass's gills, the shiny part, because it's so shiny and silver. I always loved it.
Okay.
Say goodbye!
Send
goodbye,
him
little dinky. I want to give you some extra pictures. Love you, little guy. Oh, you got it. That was not good. Oh, look, he's right there. See him? Confident as I am. What is this? The fourth fish of the day.
It's the same one? It's a little bit bigger this time, isn't it?
Yeah, he's a little bit bigger. Say goodbye to my fishy. Goodbye, little fishy. I hope you're not too afraid.
Good catch, Mom. That was a nice little bass.
Right now, we're using these little Canadian night crawlers. I caught him.
Oh, you missed him. Spotted tilapia.
Yeah. Okay, this time let's do it again. Let's try this one more time.
Bluegill?
Bluegill. Why couldn't it be a spotty? Sixth fish of the day. Cutie bluegill, right? You gotta say he's a cutie. Nope.
7 1/4. 7 1/4.
Not good enough. 7 1/4. So I caught 6 fish today, and that was pretty good. 2 bass, 3 Mayan cichlids, was it? And 1 bluegill, I think.
What'd you get?
A spotty! 7 fish of the day by a little place, a spotty. Unfortunately, Big Cat does not take spotties. That's fine, right?
Yeah, fine, bud.
Bye-bye, little fishy. And I really love you. But for the little people that won't, you still go after me. And that's why I like to see you.